If you are having trouble connecting your UTRED 30 Wi-Fi device to the network using the LogTag mobile application, here are some troubleshooting prompts to help resolve your issue. After you have connected your device to the network, ensure the connection was successful by identifying both the cloud and Wi-Fi symbol display tick marks next to them. If one, or both display a cross mark, select the troubleshooting option on your LogTag mobile application. If the Wi-Fi symbol displays a cross mark, select the corresponding image on your application. Follow the on-screen troubleshooting prompts. Then select retry. If the cloud symbol displays a cross mark, also select the corresponding image on your application. Once again, follow the on-screen prompts, then select retry. Ensure your UTRED 30 Wi-Fi device is properly connected to either your PC or a power adapter using the provided USB cable. The application will now search for your device again. Once found, select or enter the appropriate Wi-Fi network and enter the corresponding password. Ensure the password you have entered is correct. To view the enter password, select the eye icon. Then select Next. To ensure successful connection, verify that the logger displays tick marks next to both the cloud and Wi-Fi icons.